Inhale. Exhale. For teens across the country,
vaping is a popular thing.
But just how safe is the most commonly used tobacco product among youth? Health and Human Services' Cindy Chafin speaks out about the respiratory illnesses that have been reported.
As of September the 12th, for Tennessee, there were 10 reported cases of respiratory issues. It's impacting everybody.
Many Americans use e-cigarette devices to quit smoking, but is a vape any safer?
There are so many unknowns right now, and I think that's what makes it so dangerous, because there are so many unknowns. There's not a lot of regulation of these products.
One MTSU student who vapes believes using an e-cigarette device is harmless. However, purchasing illegal THC cartridges might be the cause for these deaths across the country.
It's not talking about nicotine. It's talking about THC and dab pens. They're not talking about regular vapes, but they're making it seem like it is. So it's not really affecting anybody that's doing regular vapes.
Although MTSU is a smoke-free campus, walking around, you see clouds of smoke in the air.
I don't vape because I don't think it's good. Well, mainly for health reasons.
Avoiding vaping would be the best thing to do.
The state of Tennessee has a tobacco quit line. If you or a loved one wants to quit, call today at 1-800-QUIT-NOW before it's too late.